Hi everyone, it's Asuka here. In this video, I'll be showing you how to make gel harder using fiberglass. If you want to extend your nails using gel, you typically need a builder gel specifically designed for a firm finish. However, with this technique, you can effortlessly turn an ordinary base coat, which isn't ideal for lengthening, into a gel that sets really hard. It can also be used as reinforcement when nails crack or break, so keep watching until the end. Okay, let's get started! In the video, I introduce a method for lengthening nails using fiberglass. I received a lot of comments, and I took that to mean there is a lot of interest. You don't need any bothersome nail forms or tips with this lengthening method. You might be familiar with how handy fiberglass is from the last video, but did you know there's a different way to utilize it? I'll show you how to transform regular gel into a strength-enhanced gel for lengthening using this fiberglass. It's very simple, so please give it a go. Let's get started right away. First, prepare the fiberglass. And then, prepare clear gel. For this clear gel, using a base coat is what I recommended most. Take out this clear gel onto a palette or into an empty container. Once you've taken out the gel, we'll use the fiberglass. To use it, simply cut the fiberglass into short pieces and mix it right into the clear gel. Scissors can be slippery and make cutting difficult, so it's better to use nail nippers or nail clippers. I advise you to cut them to a length of around 2 to 3 mm. If they are too long, they will stick out from the gel, so cut them to about this length. The amount of fiberglass to add depends on the quantity of gel you are preparing. But a good rule of thumb is to add a sufficient amount so that when you mix it in, the fibers become transparent. Ideally, when you lift the gel, there should be some fibers sticking out here and there. Adding too little won't give you the desired strength, and adding too much can make the fibers appear white, leading to potential bubbles. So let's add them gradually while keeping an eye on it. Once you've added the fibers, mix them with a toothpick or a spatula. Mixing thoroughly can sometimes introduce small bubbles like this. Adding fibers can make bubbles more likely, but if you leave it as it is overnight, the bubbles will naturally rise and disappear. Therefore, make it the day before you plan to lengthen your nails. Now, the fiberglass infused lengthening gel is complete. Let's test how much stronger it is. Place the previously used base coat and the gel mixed with fiberglass on a clear vinyl sheet in approximately equal amounts. Cover it with another sheet of vinyl and let it cure in the same manner. After curing, peel off the vinyl sheet and check the hardness of each gel. This is just a base coat. It bends easily and feels soft, kind of like the vinyl sheet. And this one here is the gel mixed with fiberglass. You can see that even with the same base coat, this one doesn't bend or break and has become as hard as plastic. By adding fiberglass, you can transform a soft finish gel into a hard finish gel suitable for lengthening. The finished lengthening gel can be used in various ways. You can apply it inside a foam tip. Place it on a nail. Let it harden. And easily remove it. Alternatively, if you have deep cut nails, you can use a nail foam with this gel for lengthening. It can also be used as a reinforcing gel when nails crack or break. I'll link the videos explaining each method in the video description, so please check them out. How did you find this method of using fiberglass to make a special gel for lengthening? It's incredibly easy to make, and it can transform into a gel useful for various purposes, like lengthening and reinforcement. I hope everyone give it a go! Thank you for watching. If this video was helpful to you, please hit the like button. And if you like to see more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel. See you soon! Bye!